If you're creating video content for your online business or you're creating an online course, you might be wondering, how do I record myself and my screen at the same time? In this video, I'm showing you the two simplest and best ways to record your video and your screen, one paid and one free. But before we get started, for the best course creation and digital marketing advice for your online course business, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell to be notified every single time I have a new video posted every Friday. My name is Brie Kirbyson. I'm the founder at Course Boss, and I teach entrepreneurs and business owners how they can scale their business and create an income by teaching what they love in a profitable online course. Method number one. So if you are creating your own digital courses, you probably have heard of a program called Camtasia. And if you already have it, this will come at no extra charge. But if you don't have Camtasia and you want a free method, skip on to this method number two. Now, I personally use Camtasia in my business to record all of my course videos and a lot of my marketing content. Not only does it allow you to record your face and your screen at the same time, but it has really simple and easy to use editing tools so you can make your videos look amazing. Now, I'm not an expert, I'm not techie at all, and I am able to do this to create my own course videos with no problem at all. So you can go ahead and open up Camtasia and select Record Screen. In the Camtasia recorder, toggle the webcam to on and be sure to select the correct webcam if you have an external one like mine. Otherwise, you can use the one that is built right into your laptop. You also want to select which mic you're using to record from and choose whether you want to record the full screen or a custom sized area. You can play around with it if you just want to record a small section of the screen or share everything. Now, I'm also using an outside microphone, so I wanna make sure I select that correctly. So when you're ready, you can hit record and record your video. Camtasia will automatically record separate tracks for your screen and for your webcam. Now, once you're done that, you can click save and edit, and you'll bring the video files into the main Camtasia editor. Here you can see, as I said before, that your screen and webcam video have been added separately. So feel free to resize your recording of your face, of yourself, and resize and position that wherever you want it on the screen. So if you just want it to be a small square in the corner over some slides or something like that, then you can do that. And you can edit your video to switch back and forth from your screen capture to your webcam video. But once you're happy with it, click on Produce and Share from the top menu in order to create a video that is ready to upload to the web. So you can select what quality you want, whether you just need a small video that's only 420p or all the way up to high def with 1080p. I like to use Camtasia for this since I'm already using it to edit all of my videos, and it makes the process super simple. So that's how you do it. So comment below, Camtasia, yay, nay, have you used it before? Do you like it? Tell me in the comments. But Camtasia is a paid tool, so if it's not your jam or you'd rather get started for free, head on over to loom.com. Now, Loom is a free video and screen recording software, so you can use this to film your screen and yourself at the same time. So head to loom.com and click Get Loom for Free. You'll need to sign up for an account, but it won't cost you anything. You just enter your email and your information and you can get started right away. You'll end up installing a browser plugin into Chrome or whatever browser you happen to be using, and you'll click the Loom logo to access the menu on any page that you want to record. So up here, under Record, you can select Screen plus Cam to record both at the same time. Make sure you select them both, otherwise you can select to just record your screen or just your cam. It's a great free tool for doing either of those things separately as well. So make sure you have the page or the slide deck or whatever it is you want to record on your screen, have it open and ready to go. You can select to record your whole screen or just the tab that you have open. And you can also adjust the placement and size of your talking head recording now and as you record. So if you are doing some tutorial online and your head is suddenly blocking something that you need to show, you can take it and drag it over to another corner where it's out of the way. And once you are done, you can hit done and Loom will host your video and give you a link to share it. but you can also download it so you can upload it and use it wherever you need to in your business. There are very basic editing tools available in Loom, so if you need to trim your videos, you can do that. But if you need to get any more in depth than that, you'll need a different software such as Camtasia, Premiere Pro, or iMovie if you have a Mac. Have you got your profitable course ideas locked in and loaded? If you haven't, check the description below to grab my free profitable course idea starter kit. This guide will give you my proven formula for coming up with a course idea that you love to teach, that helps your audience in a big way, and is basically guaranteed to be profitable. Plus, you'll get my top 10 essential recommendations or tools that you absolutely must have to create and sell your online digital course. Also, if you want to join an amazing community with other course creators and digital entrepreneurs just like you, I'd like to invite you to join my free Facebook group, The Course Boss Club. Now, you can join at the link in the description and you'll get access to an amazing community, and I'll be sharing my best trainings and tips on how to launch and market your online course. Check out these videos next to take your course creation and marketing journey to the next level. And if you like this video, please hit the like button, subscribe, and share this video with somebody who would benefit the most.